Paris. Comment ça va? Ça va bien? How many of you guys were here last time we played at Bateau Phare?
No one.
Deuxième fois? Merci. Okay.
Yeah. Having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers, everybody.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, are you out of tune? Now I have to tell a joke, and no one likes those.
Thank you.
Vous voulez chanter un peu? Okay. Sing this shit.
For bearing with me, guys. I'm not feeling too well.
Did you just vomit in the corner and then not even miss the verse?
I vomited right there. It's my puke right there. But I hope you guys are still having fun, because I know we are.
So that song is called Sell Your Soul.
Thank you.
So, before we left for this tour, we just finished recording our new album, finally, which will be out in October, and hopefully we'll be back here at the Bateau Far. Hopefully you will be too.
Are you guys gonna come back? Do you guys want to hear a new song off the record? No, I don't believe you. On the count of three, I want you to yell as loud as you can. count. 1, 2, 3.
So it's called The Devil's Son.
I see you twirling and dancing, having a high five, that shit. We need you guys moving, we need you to have some fun, we need you to get as sweaty as we're gonna get. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, I'm delirious. Yeah.
Called Shake. We'll be right back.
Song on the internet, and we won't even care.
Nice.
Yes, I agree. It's free. Who doesn't like free?
Like free beer.
Like free beer. Like free
beer.
All right, we're gonna slow it down, get a little romantique.
That's what you French people like, right? Romantique? That's awesome.
Crack the red wine. A little bit of brie and crackers.
Oh. Under the Eiffel Tower right here.
And put it
when in Paris.
When?
Might as well fall in love, right?
Oh, yes.
Might as well.
Might as well. Might as well. We got free beer. Why not fall in love with free beer?
Alright, everybody, grab a guy, grab a girl, whatever you prefer. Grab some bums, kiss a little bit. No? Alright. Thank you. So baby blue, don't cry. Don't you go now. Don't you go now.
Tomorrow. A lot of you. How many of you are going
to
come out
twice.
Drinking with us? How many are going to come out drinking with us?
Who wants to get drunk with us?
We never get to go out in Paris, so we're going to go out tonight. You guys got to show us where to go. Speaking of which, this one's called Fairy Alive. Fairy Alive and booze.
Have a drown in the night. When you open your eyes, you will soon realize.
Yeah, merci beaucoup. All right, we got a few more songs for you.
Fuck yeah!
Then we're gonna get drunk in Paris and fall in the river.
Ever fall in love.
This one's called Dust Till Dawn.
Resistance all alone. Another sleepless night. Don't swallow all that pride. Don't stay here wasting all your time. You're gonna roll the self-destruct, and maybe this time you will see. You'll be on your own worst enemy.
You can dare
up on you, but no. And it's deceiving when hey! You run down and out again. Instead of wondering what it's all about.
Also on our new 7-inch that we have none left of. So go down on the internet, download that shit for free. So it's called Sinners and Saints.
Never had a word to hand in me. It's like I'm living a real life.
Thank you again for coming out. It's our last song already.
She's a hillbilly body painted down the flesh. Working through the depths of eternal death.
Madame, Monsieur! Comment ça va? Can I need to tell you something. I'm very embarrassed. I come from a country that speaks English and French, but I do not speak French. I know, I'm very embarrassed. I am stupid. But I will have you know that when I get home, I am taking French lessons. So that I may become a good Canadian. I need to stall for a few minutes because our singer is barfing right now. But while she's barfing, I'm going to indulge myself. I love history. And ladies and gentlemen, I went to, a couple of years ago, I went to the Canadian Monument at Vimy Ridge, which is just north of Lille. And it's a Canadian monument. And it says, the Britannique et Français. And I can't remember the rest of the French, but it says that the English and the French in Canada stand side by side. And I was really touched by that. And that's why I want to become a better Canadian, so I can speak both languages that I'm supposed to speak anyway. So I want to thank you guys for coming out to the show. I love Paris. I love you guys. You, sir, are very tall, and the rest of the night, is the cold crowd is kind of like this, and then you are just like, boop, right above there. So no matter what, if the lighting's bad, I don't see anyone except for you, and you're like, I'm usually the tall guy, and you're, I like it. You and me, brother. Mon frère. I was supposed to learn Frère Jacques today, but...
Frère Jacques.
So you guys want to hear another song, huh? Let's fucking do this then. On Shady Hill, there's a house behind the trees. The air is cold and seeping with misery. I'm alone. We'll be right back.
Yeah.